You know the scene. Your friends come over and you want to play your favorite racing game, which has excellent multiplayer. But usually, no one wants to play, and if they do, you keep winning time and time again. So they get bored and want to play something else. Like a fighting game. And instead, now you're bored and frustrated. And to make matters worse, they then want to play music games. The reason you always win and they always get bored is that you know the tracks too well and have an unfair advantage.